Welcome back. Now it's time to continue our murderous rampage in this place. And, of course, you have to come all the way over here in order to... in order to open a gate to the South Passage. So now, we'll just take our leave, because there's nothing else here of importance anyway. Nothing of importance except for maybe that. A buckler! Okay, maybe that's something of importance. I don't know, that all depends. But I still say there's nothing left of importance here. And those goddamn. And there's bombs in this area now! Bombs are just like all the other bombs in Final Fantasy games. They get to a certain extent, they will self-destruct, and the damage will be immense to the point of instant death. Sometimes. Not all the times, but still, the damage will be immense. And it's a pain in the ass. The good point is, I think I've reached a safe point.
It leaks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
This scene again.
A twin brother.
An evil twin.
That's exact.
What are the odds?
But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And it did look like you. I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother,
He trusted you. He trusted you and you lost everything. How can I believe you? Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. Now, surely he fought to protect his brother. You don't know anything. Believe what you want to, whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
So now Basch comes in with weapons. Let's save this for now. What the hell? Even Basch is stronger than me? What the hell is this shit? Major freaking headache. Let's continue on with this, shall we? We'll knock these gamuts out while I still can. Probably end it later. Man, signing out.